described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Uniquely New York, Foundations, Ithaca. In a portrait, a man with thinning hair sits by a globe and telescope.
In 1794, Simeon DeWitt received 1,400 acres located along the southern shores of Cayuga Lake from his father-in-law. DeWitt divided the land into lots, and in 1807, he named the new community Ithaca. Under DeWitt's guidance, the new community grew amidst the area's many scenic gorges. Ithaca incorporated as a village and became the county seat in 1817.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.